There's nothing in here about Catherine that we don't already know.
Oh, man, you know, it's a bummer we're not friends anymore because I could tell you what I know.
Now who's manipulating who?
Hey, guys, check this out.
There's no record of werewolf mythology in Mystic Falls, but here are some records of some of the lesser-known legends. Everything from Scandinavian skinwalkers to the Marshall de Retz. Tonatzitli Metzli, which roughly translates into the curse of the sun and the moon.
It's Native American.
Aztec. It explains one origin of the werewolf curse traced through Virginia. The short story, 600 years ago, the Aztecs were plagued by werewolves and vampires. They terrorized the countryside, made farming and hunting impossible, until an Aztec shaman cursed them, making vampires slaves to the sun and werewolves servants of the moon. As a result, vampires could only prowl at night and werewolves could only turn on a full moon. When the full moon crests in the sky, who's ever unlucky enough to fall under the werewolf curse turns into a wolf.
Can they control the transformation?
If it were a choice, it wouldn't be called a curse. Werewolves will attack humans, but instinct and centuries of rivalry have hardwired them to hunt their prey of choice. Vampires.
Well, if werewolves are hunting vampires, I would know about it.
Not if there aren't that many werewolves left alive. Hundreds of years ago, vampires hunted them almost to extinction.
Why would they do that?
To protect themselves. Legend has it that a werewolf bite is fatal to vampires.